There was once an accordion player who didn't go to war. His mother said, I know all you want to do is play, but can't you see what's going on? And so he stayed and played at home until they burned it down. And when there was no bench to sit on, he would just sit on the ground. And when he held his wounded friend in his arms and death was all around, he said, you see, it's not about you anymore, 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 it's not about you anymore.